Welcome back to the Water Jet channel. My name is Dan, this is Mitchell,
and this is the Water Jet.
It has a massive 50 horsepower motor pumping water at 60,000 psi. The deepest part of the ocean is 15,000 psi and can crush a submarine. This is four times that.
Water is pumped to this nozzle, where it exits through a hole the size of a sewing needle.
But before that, this finely crushed garnet is mixed in to help it cut through anything. Today, we're going to see if our water jet can cut through an LED light bulb.
This is why LEDs are so expensive, everybody.
Not a whole lot, mostly just plastic, but if you enjoyed watching that, go ahead and give us a subscribe.
Or comment below, tell us if you liked it, tell us what you thought, and if you got any ideas of other stuff we could cut open, let us know. See you next time.